In this quick tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create this awesome four-color Let's Get Naughty shirt with our ColorSpark heat transfer vinyl. So first thing I did is I cut all of the actual heat transfer vinyl on my vinyl cutter. Now I'm pressing it to my shirt. So the first color I'm going to press is my silver reflective heat transfer vinyl. You can see as the light hits it, that reflect. Now I'm going to come back with the rose gold soft metallic. That looks awesome there. And all of these are going to be a cold peel. Now I have my Calypso Blue Soft Metallic, and I'm going to combine that with my Midnight Rainbow Flash Reflective. So all four colors on this design, and check out how awesome this shirt looks. It gives kind of that matte metallic look, but when the light goes on, you get the reflective on the anchor there. Super easy. Comment with any questions. Link in the bio for all the products. Thanks for watching.